Hi everyone, and welcome to another tutorial on how to do the Sunhaven missions on Farming Simulator 2013. Today we have to deliver a shipment of party balloons. So, let's go. And we have to go to the it's the place where you can get wool or sell the wool, sorry. So let's go there. Get out of the way. You just right. You are farm. And then I'm going to pick it up. Shouldn't take that long, so. Oh wait, we have to pick it up at the campsite. Of course. Okay. That's fine. Just a bit longer drive to get there. Not quite sure where we have to ship it to. But we will find it out in a minute. Enjoy the view for a bit. Nice sunrise here in Hagenstedt. There's actually a waterfall. Nice. So we're approaching the golf course. Just right across it, because no one's playing golf at this time of the game. Oh, have a lawnmower to finish those missions as quick as possible. To earn the most amount of money. So position ourselves again. And we have to drive it all the way to the other side of the golf course. So there you go, we delivered the porta balloons, and now we've got some extra money in the bank. So thanks again for watching, I'll see you guys next time, bye bye!